When you disrupt roots, like I did for this thyme, the most important thing you can do is prune. I'm gonna be pruning everything that I transplant here, but the more you disrupt the roots, the more you have to compensate for the greens. And for this guy, all I'm gonna do is just grab it by the handful and snap it back. It looks small right now, but it's gonna be really happy that I just harvested all this wonderful smelling thyme.